Hey, what's up, everybody? This wild storyline down in Tampa Bay just isn't going away. We got Kevin Kiermaier at the plate, and he gets absolutely drilled by Ryan Barucki. And for those who don't know what this is stemming from, I'll show it to you right here. Opening game of the series, Teoscar Hernandez throws out Kiermaier at home plate, and Alejandro Kirk's strategy card comes out of his wrist guard. And you can see it lying there. Kiermaier sees it too, and he grabs it, taking full advantage of this, grabbing all the strategies that the Blue Jays use to attack Tampa Bay hitters. He grabs it, and he rushes off into his dugout, and that card's never to be seen again. Anyways, the Blue Jays were absolutely livid over this, and with good right, because this is how they approach Tampa Bay hitters. It goes beyond signals, it goes beyond signs, it goes beyond anything like that. This is how they're going, this is their game plan and how they attack teams. So Ryan Barucki in game three of this series, for good reason, I'm not going to say it's the right thing to do, but you can understand why he did it, and he beans Kevin Kiermaier. The bench is empty, and Kevin Cash, the manager of the Tampa Bay Rays, comes out, and he's adamant that Ryan Barucki needs to be thrown out of this game. Kiermaier was this, you know, it was intentional. I'm pretty sure everybody understands that at this point. But at the end of the day, when you think about it, one hit batsman, is that worth literally having all of your strategy stolen in September when you're fighting for a wild card game? I don't know. It's just a really, really wild scenario. I'm not going to ever advocate for anyone ever being hit. But this was a situation where it's like, money falls out of my wallet. You know money fell out of my wallet, but you grab it and put it into your wallet. That's pretty much what this situation is. I'm not going to say that it's cheating, but it's dirty. And if you do that enough times, you're going to get punched out. So this is pretty much Kevin Kiermaier getting that punch in the jaw for stealing $20 that clearly didn't belong to him. And it goes beyond $20. Obviously, this is people's livelihoods. This is playoff baseball in September. And when Ryan Barucki got thrown out, their manager, or actually I should say pitching coach, Pete Walker, went absolutely insane. He did not agree with this. And you know what? He's an old school baseball guy. He knows what happened here. He knows what happened when that card was stolen. And I can understand the anger here. So this may lead to a big rivalry, whether it's in this playoffs this year or coming up next year.